Filipinas.
Oh, Filipinas. Tobacos.
Yeah.
Estanco.
Estancho?
Takes care of its beaches all year round because we know that those that visit us have made it disappear. Benidorm has a total of 6 kilometers of beaches from Levante to Valiente. Annually, all of them display in red bag, an emblem for quality handed out by the European Union. To bathe in Benidorm's waters is to bathe in the cleanest and healthiest waters in the Mediterranean.
Además de atesorar unos parajes de enorme belleza. en este trayecto tengan cerca la cámara, porque podrán fotografiar nuestra ciudad al completo y desde las alturas.
Sierra Lada. This sierra is shared between the town limits of L'Alfàs del Pi and Mendel. It is one of the Valencian community's natural parks and is also the most visited park of our region. It is a natural location with an enormous variety of plants and wildlife, with settings of great beauty. Along this trip, keep your cameras at hand so that you can take photos of our entire city from the heights.
Benidorm tiene historia. La ciudad está asentada sobre restos arqueológicos de íberos, fenicios, moriscos y cristianos. Y hoy la conocemos como una ciudad de vanguardia, pero tiene sus orígenes como villa dedicada a la pesca de la almadraba a partir del siglo XIV. Benidorm siempre ha mirado al mar y ha proporcionado ilustres marinos a lo largo de su historia.
Benidorm has history. Established on Iberian, Phoenician, Moorish and Christian archaeological remains. Today we know it as an avant-garde city, but it has its origin as a tuna fishing village in the 14th century. Benidorm has always looked to the sea and has been home to distinguished sailors throughout its history.
Playas de Levante y Poniente, se asentaba la fortaleza que servía de defensa ante las incursiones de piratas argelinos y berberiscos durante los siglos XIV, XV y XVI. Posteriormente el castillo fue abandonado, quedando en la actualidad solo algunos restos de las murallas que yacen sobre las rocas del mirador. Este mirador también es conocido como Mirador de Benidorm. En la gran roca que separa las playas de Levante y Poniente, se asentaba la fortaleza que servía de defensa ante las incursiones de piratas argelinos y berberiscos durante los siglos XIV, XV y XVI. Posteriormente el castillo fue abandonado, quedando en la actualidad solo algunos restos de las murallas que yacen sobre las rocas del mirador. Este mirador también es conocido como Balcón del Mediterráneo.
Mirador del Castillo, Benidorm's viewpoint. On the great rock that separates Levante and Poniente Beach, there was once a fortress that was used to defend against the raids of Algerian and Berber pirates in the 14th, 15th and 16th century. After, the castle was abandoned, with only some walls upon the viewpoint's rocks still remaining today. This viewpoint is also known as El Balcón del Mediterráneo, the balcony to the Mediterranean.
For that one,
de la ciudad. Devoción y orgullo de todos los benidormenses.
Benidorm is known for its fiestas. The annual calendar of the city is dotted with festive events. Hogueras, fallas, moros and cristianos. In Benidorm, everything is celebrated, although our fiestas mayores are celebrated the second week in the month of November. In honor of the Virgin Virgendas Fragia de San Jaime, patron saint of the city, devotional pride of all the Skyscrapers are well known and admired. largest concentration of skyscrapers in the world, with over 70 buildings with more than 25 floors. Upright construction was begun so that views of the city could be enjoyed by as many people as possible. Today, the impressive skyscrapers give the city its unmistakable appearance. Its skyline equals those of large cities such as New York. The commitment to this type of construction has made Bendor an example of sustainability, as its verticality means economizing resources such as water and electricity. Bendor is an example.
Okay.